I'm Meghan Schiller here in Penn Hills, where a dispute between neighbors has ended with a very colorful response. A couple that says that the neighbors next door are upset that they're gay. They have taken matters into their own hands and they have painted the side of their house with the colors of the gay flag. They say this has been a back and forth dispute. It's expected to be back in court at the end of the month. You're gonna hear the full story. Be sure to tune in to KDKA.